We want to determine the antiderivative or evaluate the indefinite integral. Analyzing the integral, we might be thinking we should let u equal the radicand of 1 minus 64x squared, but then notice du is equal to negative 128x dx, and we don't have a factor of x in the numerator, and therefore this u substitution is not going to work. Analyzing the integration formulas on the right, notice the given integral resembles this integration formula here, where we have the integral of 1 divided by the square root of the quantity a squared minus u squared du, where a is a constant and u is a function of x. To better fit the integration formula, let's go ahead and rewrite the integral. Let's go ahead and factor out the 2, and then we have the integral of 1 divided by the square root of 1's a perfect square, it's equal to 1 squared, so we have 1 squared minus 64x squared equals the square of 8x, giving us minus the square of 8x dx. In this form, it's much easier to recognize a is equal to 1 and u is equal to 8x. The next step is to determine differential u or du, where du equals u prime times dx, or the derivative of 8x with respect to x times dx, du equals 8dx. And now we compare a, u, and du to the given integral. We know a is equal to 1. We know u is equal to 8x. And we're left with 1dx if we want 2dx. And we have du equals 8dx. We can either divide both sides by 4 to get 1/4 du equals 2dx, or I can divide both sides by 8, which will give us 1/8 du equals dx. I'm going to go ahead and divide both sides by 8 and write the equation as 1/8 du equals dx, which indicates we can now substitute 1/8 du for dx. The next step is to write the integral with respect to u. We have 2 times, again, dx equals 1/8 du. Let's factor out the 1/8 times the integral of, we have the du on the right, and then the integrand function is 1 divided by the square root of a squared minus u squared. Notice now the integral fits the integration formula perfectly, which indicates the antiderivative is 2/8 or 1/4 arcsine of u divided by a, which in our case is 8x divided by 1, or just 8x, plus c. This is the family of functions whose derivatives are all equal to the given integrand function. I hope you found this helpful.